see it. Naturally.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Solving problems with our heads rather than our feet suits me fine.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
Well, that's unfriendly.
Ah, a Skian dew from my homeland. Used to have one of Owen back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you. Look. Small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father, though.
No, it'll be fine.
Careful, brother. Rhea's not here to bring you back if you're cut in two.
What?
Used to have one of Owen back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
Let's do some off the father.
Be fine.
Careful, brother. Freya's not here to bring you back if you're coming to me.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far from
the gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Look!
enemies are strong.
What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Ha!
Stands to reason the second ring will behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
I just want to know the truth from you, okay? You don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
I thought those saws were scary. Look! It's the wolf giants. Skoll and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
Atreus, follow me. Come on!
to find this. It's somewhere in here. One more. I'm talking about this puzzle. It's somewhere in here. Oh, there it is. Got it. Alright. I still don't have three. I should have been had three by now.
There's the wind trap.
Ah, clever.
To me, baby, you go up.
The roadster! Slower!
Ah.
What's going on?
Trap!
Father!
Boy! Get out of here!
I'm fine! How do we get you out?
Pull chains on the wall!
But there are three of them! What do I do?
Atreus, focus! You can do this!
Please, honey! I don't know yet if I can drown!
Okay. Hot is the Silverworm. He hunts them. Skulls grow and he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. These are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle, but which bar do I pull?
Middle bar! Left boy! Middle bar!
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right, with Midgard in the middle.
Pull the right! The middle! Left! The middle!
I know, baby.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun. Think!
The middle!
No, you don't. You don't need eyelashes. Get so many tries.
Wow. Mother, no!
Something.
We're not stopping.
Pretty bad. I just like, I get what you're saying, but you're beautiful regardless. You don't need eyelashes. That's just an attachment, an enhancement, like makeup. You don't need makeup. You're a natural beauty, but makeup is just supposed to be an enhancement. It's not supposed to be a necessity that you need it 24/7. You're supposed to be beautiful without it, and you are. You don't need the lashes, just like you don't need the makeup. No, you don't. If you like a potato with eyes, then what does that make me?
Wait! What's that big tin for? Father, above you!
Boy, you have to stop that chain! Ah! I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
For a knife?
There's no other way. It's not working. That should have worked. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
No! Raised protection! It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is! We've got it!
Boy. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. Must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come. Certain.
I got it. Trust me.
Good then. Aim for the face.
No, come on!
Yeah. too good.
For us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
I'm turned around. Which way is the sandal back up?
We're so close to the end.
Sit. Limnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
The bonding. like a man. He said, ah.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah, but who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Huh? Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god. We go where we want, we do what we want, and now we're gonna go see the giants.
Ah, having learned how to use your name, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Hey, look who's back.
Nobody's
up and about.
Away this time.
Didn't I tell you it'd be fine?
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal Anvari. Meet me at the Lawnsoother Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag-scrapped and slack-jawed? Come on in, then. So much for peasing. Pull the ring off on Vari's hand at the Velander mines. Feller was always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the night, see? Just the sound of his hammer flattening metal were enough to stoke my fires all blissful. Shit, you better clear out before I get all frisky. Son? You think what you want? sing now. Now go send them all. Tell me who made those beauties. Wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of those. You hitting the road or chewing the fat?
Thank you.
I can read what this says now. But it's a name. Rota! Whoa! The name made it light up.
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
I'm gonna tell Sindri the plot. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No. I may have kept your secret too long. But now you will keep our secret.
Huh. I still can't read these. Oh. Why should we hide what we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand. So what? Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh, let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up, Ren.
I see.
Yeah, we're sick of hearing about little people's little problems.
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
Guarantee you'll like my work today. I'm sure you'll come back when you want something.
Let's go! think I used to feel bad?
You thought that was gonna stop us? Okay, which way up? Broken again. You know, I'm starting to question Sindri's skill. Maybe Brock was right all along.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god. let me carry her up from here?
No.
Why not? We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Yourself.
They scorching. They had my work scorching.
I mean, if you knew all along that we were gods, why come up with the story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there or whatever? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family. Odin's doing too. Nice try. Whoa. whatever. You and Mother always said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tita wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst. And he's dead. They're no better than us. And they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Me for what you did to Magni. My old father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself, never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
About you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No. here. Boy.
Never learn, do they?
This little boy turned into a full-fledged murderer.
Oh yeah, this room. But we need a new way up.
This little boy is doing the fucking most. Oh, are you talking to me? Yes, I'm talking to you, boy. Fuck you mean am I talking to you? Little ugly ass boy. Thought that little boy ugly. I said, see your ugly ass. Little ugly ass boy. If that's the way we need to go, then what's this?
Like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, Father.
Valkyrie, imprisoned. She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh. I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does not attack.
Does she even know we're here?
No, no, no. I'm not trying to fight that. We'll come back. Fighting that right now. It's like final boss or something. She's strong like a mug. I hit her a couple times. I was like, I'm gonna die. I knew immediately I was about to get murdered. Drinking some water. Funny thing was, I thought I could get up out of there, so I turned around to immediately run to the door. I wasn't getting out of there, boy. That was a one-way trip. They said, where do you think you're going? I said, I guess nowhere. They said, that's right, you're not going anywhere. Chaos. Let's go. Ooh, it's hot.
I can't learn if you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked. And all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire bolts? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill? Before Magna? How many?
Thousands.
Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
I thought you had to charge your phone.
Let's take him!
Yeah.
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
Here, boy. What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
Go!
This is level 4. God. Last boy. Whatever. Doesn't go for anything.
I didn't know you'd be coming through here.
The hell didn't take it anymore. Overstrong. This is the right way, then what's the other way?
Can you go already?
Shut up, boy. You stay with Sindri. I'll be right back and shit. I got some shit to check out. And I'm tired of your smart ass mouth. Shut up. I just do not like that color. Go to yellow! Alright, let's go. Yeah, more speed. When the gold lines are blinking yellow.
Come on, you two. The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Carve along that. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go! Take me instead! I'll do whatever you...
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! But you're just me. Turns out, the boy is the brains. Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes, by all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Stupid ass boy.
Don't you know when to give up?
Hell no.
Stay away from my son.
Fuck off my son. Atreus! Let's go! I'm coming, son!
Who's activated the bridge? Hey, I
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill them. You know I will.
What did you do?
Fuck off my son, boy! Get the fuck off him! Bitch! Give my son! I got you, boy. You still.
Boy?
I'm here!
Stace? You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
He thinking he all powerful and shit. Little ass boy. Oh shit, we in hell because of this man. Dude, you sent our ass to Helheim? Oh my god.
Wow, it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple. But at least it gets us far from here.
For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Oh, shit. Well, hello? Don't you ever get in my face again. I'm trying to get up out of here. I hate freaking Helheim.
Boy.
That wasn't me.
If it wasn't you, then who the fuck was it? Kratos. Come keep shooting shit at me.
Father, healing stone.
Come here.
Me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving.
Escape hell. As soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
I know I got us in. But I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
Do
the both twin traps need to be filled?
Stupid ass boy. I said you're on the ground. I ain't playing with you. Muscle milk ass nigga.
Wait, I think I see Baldur up ahead.
No. No, I would never
stay out of sight.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone.
You'll never feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Feel again?
Yes.
I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please, take it away.
It doesn't work like that. In time, you will thank me. You will thank me.
Come on.
We can figure this out, I promise. Trust me, I know how.
No.
What you did to me. What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Ed?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this. Soon.
Entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do.
Now.
Give me space to work. Done enough.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetsblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Chopping it?
Give you a fire.
Just watch.
Pulling the sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind?
Stay with the boat.
Can't believe it. We just made a huge sky lantern.
I said, stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat.
Thank you.
bridge over here.
Realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in nine kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Face me, Father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
I know who voice it is. I never played three.
Hold on!
I never played three, but that's Zeus. I know who the fuck that is. Face me, Father!
Bring out the fire! Stop it!
How long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
The fire back up. What the fuck?
Oh, there's more than one. I was gonna say, I'm like, what the heck? Please tell me we're there.
Amir, how's the fire staying lit?
Could you believe magic?
Or those blades?
We need to lose that harpoon.
Plan. You're both cracked.
We are leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
It's Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose. Ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Head? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
This is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim. See anything?
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Tell us Baldur is the son of Freya.
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Good. Tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, or back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it.
Oh, shit. Almost 3 hours in on this game.
Can you make it?
Is it a weapon, armor, or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scab slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that? Where did you?
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
I don't need to. I triple quenched it with Drago oil. See?
How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. Yeah.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. No, quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Impressive. Reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Francis. You're gonna get me all weepy.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No.
That's nice. The brothers are back again.
What's got you all bum-fuzzled over there? Get going!
Something else we can do for you?
Nah, just glad you guys worked it out.
Ah. Well, I could say the same to you.
I guess I was getting a bit full of myself.
Told him what he needed to hear, how it sounds to me.
Just the same. I'm sorry for how I spoke to you, Sindri. You forgive me?
Already have. Like you said, it all worked out. Now, let us get back to work before I get sentimental.
Sure, I'm open.
Oh shit, level 7 armor? Level 7 shit? Gosh damn! I was born a god boy. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I'm a god, and so are you.
Yeah, go scuff that out. Bitch.
good to see you sweating the details. Now go send them all to hell. Make you something? Forget. Going in or what?
Now we just need to figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.
that we got the key, we can open that big door anytime we want. Let's explore.
I thought this is where we have to go.
Why did you say Tyr felt responsible for what Odin did to the giants?
There was an incident shortly after the forging of Mjolnir, when Tyr arranged a diplomatic meeting between Odin and the giant kings. Well, this was when the Long War was young, when victory was still a thing dreamed of, and the Jotnar might have tipped the balance between Aesir and Vanir. Odin had persuaded Tyr that the hammer was merely a deterrent, a means to broker peace from a position of strength. Tyr was hopeful to convince all parties they would prosper best through peace. He knew the giants were deeply concerned about the hammer, a super weapon in hands they did not trust. But they trusted Tyr. Tyr always believed the best in people, and taking Odin at his word and his desire for peace, he brought the Raven King to Jotunheim. From there, things unraveled quickly. The giants anticipated Odin's trickery and exposed his true agenda to spy and steal their secret wisdom. With magics, they expelled Odin from their realm and cursed him never to return. Frustrated, Odin visited his fury upon the giants of Midgard. Thor unleashed Mjolnir's might upon any giant he could find. None could stand against the tide of slaughter that followed. And at last, it seems, with Tyr's aid, they retreated. The tower disappeared. No giants could be found in Midgard. And no man nor god has set foot in Jotunheim since.
Here's rune. This is it.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
Ah, excuse me. Ah. Goodness. Getting a headache. I think this is a good place to stop. My head's starting to hurt. I'll see y'all tomorrow, maybe.